Hello everyone,
welcome to my first vlog.
Weed vlog. These are the buds I have right now. And this is what I'm going to smoke today. Some Swiss cheese. It's a very nice aroma. Evolved from skunk, I think. Not fluffy or something, rock hard. Can't even press it a little bit, super hard. And now let's take a look to my stealth, bro. Oh my shit, look at the lightning. Well, you can see the buds. It's looking pretty frosty. Main color. I made some serious mistakes this grow. When I start super cropping, two branches break off. It's terrible. But as you can see, plant survived without any problem. Can't see anything with those lights. Also take a look at my Instagram, I have more pictures there. But she's almost ready. Harvest within a couple of days. Yep. That's how I grow my weed. That's my stealth grow whiteberry plant right now. And let's take a look at the harvest of my last grow. Yes, we're back now. Let's take a look at the harvest from my last grow. You can see the video on my YouTube page, whiteberry. And yeah, this is the harvest, 24 grams, two small jars. But still with some frosty birds, as you can see. Smell is absolutely amazing. The first month, first weeks after drying, it smelled like grass, simple grass. But after some weeks, the real white berry aroma has start to notice. You can start to notice some real aroma. And yeah, look at this. Frosty buds. An amazing aroma. Sweet aroma.
So I gotta tell, I'm happy with this. My first PC grow and buds like this. And remember, this is grown with simple CFLs from your local hardware shop. Right now I'm using LED, and you can see there's more trichome production with those LED lights. So I made some mistakes with this grow, but very interested in the harvest.